Then we'll go do it. Tom Dini. I want to see what this looks like. Game. Take this fucking jacket off. Fuck your jacket. You click on the actual point.
I'm doing that, but, you know, it doesn't...
Is it not coming up?
I think it's because I'm not the party leader, or the mission host, or whatever you call it.
So you don't have medical at all right now?
No.
Like, you don't even have it unlocked?
Well, I have it unlocked. I can do the little pulse thing.
But you want all the wings and facilities and shit?
Yeah, I don't have anything.
Yeah, like, you have to buy all of those. So you have to do... So all the side missions and shit that are marked in green, like there's an encounter that's in green right here. Over there. 0.4 kilometers. Everything that's marked in green on your map, everywhere, is medical shit.
So what do you highlight?
So you do an encounter. So you do those encounters and shit, and you get medical points that you can use to unlock shit.
Alright, because I was trying to highlight one, and it said you get 500 medical wing supplies. You must have already did that one.
Yeah, that's what it gives you. That's what it gives you.
So you can't do it with me then, since you already did it? Or how does that work?
Why don't you just lead me to it and we'll do it.
Alright.
We'll do this hostage rescue real quick, and then we'll fucking, go do that. Yeah, we fucking lost right now.
Something's wrong with me.
Run in.
Where are you?
Way the fuck behind you.
Why the fuck do you run so slow?
Cause you took off without telling me.
Fucking stuff.
Ain't it?
Hope things are good.
I heard Candle and Lau talking about it.
Wait, those guys might be over your level.
Man, I don't give a fuck.
You say that till you fucking die.
Oh, you wouldn't let me die.
Yes, I would.
Nah, man. You got my back.
If you fucking tried to run in there and be stupid, I got nothing you want. I would. Not even lying, lying about that either. You wanna go out tonight? Get food or something?
I was actually thinking noodles.
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
Wait, did you pass it? Back? No.
No, this isn't. Alright, let me see their levels.
Well, I mean,
yeah,
they don't get back...
all level 9 and shit.
They don't get back till 6 in the morning.
Oh, 6 in the morning?
Yeah.
These guys are all level 9 and shit, dude, so you want to be careful. I'll go in first. You want to just take pop shots and shit. I'll throw my turret out.
Man, I'm a fucking sniper. I got this shit. Which is also another goal.
Yeah. Don't pull aggro.
Ready?
Wait for it.
Loading.
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
They see me. That's a flamethrower.
Those.
I've noticed. What is this? I'll take it though.
I wonder if I can trade you weapons, because I already have the fucking weapons for you if I can trade them to you.
Can you drop them?
Oh, you can only dismantle them and shit. I don't think I can trade you weapons or anything like that.
Civilian secure.
Well, thank you so much. That was terrifying. No, I need to get the hell out of here. I don't even know what to say.
Dark Zone has me so fucking overpowered right now. Alright, just put the knock the mission out on your map.
What?
Mark the mission on your map.
Oh, I did.
You did?
Yeah.
Alright, following you.
They'll find us if we stop.
What if I don't
Let's
care
just keep
anymore.
This friendly.
Oh, da-da-da-da. You know you got days tomorrow?
Well, fucking shit. I only get 2 days off?
Yeah, the schedule changed.
Holy fuck, I was gonna go out. Never mind, I'm not now.
Well, I mean, I'm not saying we have to go out and turn up.
They owe us. I wanted to get drink.
What are you doing?
Man, they shot at me first.
No, bitch, you walked up on them first.
This. They most definitely fired at me.
Because you walked up on them.
Man, no one told me not to walk up on fools.
That was a typical white answer.
I was just following this little line. It's not my fault my Tom took me through the bad part of town. See, like this fool.
That's the aim, though. They really put me on fucking days.
Anywho.
I guess the noodles it is.
I mean, we can go somewhere else.
No, I'm just fucking upset that I have days tomorrow.
I would call and make sure, but I know Tana has Eves. Nagli has mids tonight.
So I have days, then 3 days of Eves?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Hey, and we got our first viewer of the night, by the way. Someone is going to find us very kind of entertaining. Mediocre.
I won't bother you. Where the fuck are we going, dude?
This way, man.
Let's just keep this friendly.
Just following this little beacon. Don't worry about it. My Garmin knows where we're going.
Uh-huh.
We're almost there. This guy left his reverse lights on.
Uh-huh. Why? Never mind. Carl J. Ferranti sent you a fucking message. What do you want?
Oh, right here. Find agents and set difficulty. What does that mean?
Oh, you don't need that. We're already in a party. We can do it by ourselves.
So, it gives me options for quick matchmaking, or back.
Just go inside.
And how would I do that?
Find agents and set difficulty. Click matchmaking, matchmaking. What's that? Actually, are we in a party together, dude? Like, party party?
Not a chat party. Just a team with these two other fools, Lewis and PJ.
There we go. Villain in the mission.
Agent, it's Dr. Candle. I want to stress to you the vital importance of safeguarding any civilians you may come across. The math says some of those people must have survived the dollar flu.
Hey, that means they've got antibodies to it
that I need to have a hope and hell of fighting this thing. And the ones who are just sick, having a broader genetic diversity of virus samples will help us track the virus's rate of mutation, which is a long way to say, keep those people alive until I get what I need from them. Got that?
Oh, fuck this mission.
What?
It was just long.
Echo available for playback nearby.
Well, it should. We get 500 thingy-mabobs. Tactical.
I love how I'm getting right. Line up the shot, and you're automatically my way. I think they're in my level. They're on my level. You're bugged. My bad.
Good, I'll get some good drops. Holy
you won't
shit.
Get you're dead. I told you. Crawl back to me.
Well, you really screwed the pooch on this.
Hey, fucker. Crawl back to me.
I'm reviving myself.
It's gonna rub. Yeah, but you're also in the same. Wow, that was fucking retarded. Who revives themselves in the middle of a firefight?
Well, it's better than dying in the middle of a firefight like that.
Oh, you know what?
This was a stupid idea, Johnson. This is a stupid idea.
Oh my god, dude.
Warning. Oh my god. Your team is down.
Get over it.
Requires assistance.
It'll be okay. What I'm gonna do is back out, because I'm going to the commission in the first place. That was my bad. I'm sorry. And we're gonna go on... We're gonna have you pick the mission, and then you're gonna complete, pick, reset and whatnot.
It's level 7.
Yes, but it scales up to me. There. You're the leader now. No, it's level 7 now.
Agent, it's Dr. Candle. I want to stress to you the vital importance of safeguarding any civilians you may come across. The math says some of those people must have survived the dollar flu. That means they've got antibodies to it that I need to have a hope in hell of fighting this thing. And the ones who are just sick, having a broader genetic diversity of virus samples will help us track the virus's rate of mutation, which is a long way to say, keep those people alive until I get what I need. Got that? Great.
Holy shit. I'm assuming I can't run through fire.
No. I mean, you can. You just burn.
Oh, what's activate echo do?
Shows you. You know. Remember in the replay, actually, just do.
Yeah. I remember now. I remember.
Yeah.
Some weird stuff. To our left, up top.
Yep.
wrong side of the wall.
Are holding the entire tent city prisoner. That's what it looks like, and it fits the cleaner MO. If you wanted to eradicate every last vestige of detectable virus, where would you go? Wherever the biggest concentrations are. Refugee camps, shanty towns. Jesus, you don't think they'd... Draconian...
Oh, yeah, there's bombs, by the way.
Sure, if you're a genocidal maniac...
Thanks for sharing.
Do you ever wonder if we even deserve to survive this thing?
Well, I got hit first.
Every day, Doctor. Every day. Good luck, Agent.
They burn people alive.
Jesus Christ, what are you doing?
Making sure they don't see me. I'm telling you, we're in deep shit.
Oh, Johnson, I kind of went off on my tangent. Oh, shit. Nope, nope, nope.
What?
Can I run across fire?
You'll burn, but yeah.
Ninja roll.
Warning. Contamination levels increasing.
Shit, 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 shit.
You're walking into the teeth of it now. Don't forget what I said about keeping any infected refugees alive. I mean, obviously you're gonna try and keep them all alive, but I need those virus samples, and I really need viable antibody samples from survivors. So keep them extra alive, I guess. You know what I'm saying. I'm going back to work now.
Alright, I have successfully managed to take the long way around. Is there anyone here?
Already took care of them. There's more than coming from our left, though. And all the gear that we dropped is yours, of course. Oh, look. A jacket.
Some guys up here.
Make sure you're checking around because there's a lot of loot boxes and stuff.
Yep. Do they show up on your map at all?
No, you have to get close to more of them to show up.
Alright. Whoops-a-daisies.
Civilians.
Oh, was there civilians in there?
Yeah, they were holding them hostage.
Well, they're not holding them hostage anymore.
You can't actually kill them, but you understand what I'm saying. Oh, is that ammo? That shit.
Warning. Chemical signature of explosives detected.
Confirmed. It's Napalm B, all right. With that much capacity, they must be planning to burn out the whole damn yard. And when they do, they're gonna kill every last refugee in that shanty town. We need that tank moved somewhere safe.
Did you get this bag of stuff? Whatever it is?
I need it. You're good.
We'll take this 700 rounds of ammo, though. Can you take out that turret? Got it.
Almost level 13.
There's. So when you search these backpacks, what does it do?
Yeah, it will give you random shit like medkits and whatnot. Or grenades.
Hmm. Interesting.
Wait a second. As soon as my turret goes.
Really can't wait till I get my sniper build.
I got mine. It's pretty fucking dope, dude.
That was stupid. Is he trying to hit you with a flamethrower from over there?
No, I blew up the camps next to him. They do run up to you and try to hit you with an axe, though. That's hilarious.
Okay, Agent. As soon as you lock the situation down, I've got a joint Sarah JTF strike force ready to move in. They'll take samples from as many refugees as they can find.
Medical personnel?
A couple of EMTs in the mix, Doctor? Yes.
A couple? As in only two?
The rest are first aid certified. They know how to tap a vein. Get going, Age.
Without contaminating the sample, I assume.
Or infecting themselves. Yes.
I'll take your word for it.
Thank you, Doctor. Get moving, Agent.
Oh shit.
This is Dr. Candle. Sampling team, can you hear me?
Patel here. Go ahead, Doctor.
Oh, Lieutenant. Good. Listen. I need you guys to log intake info from everybody you get a sample from. Age, gender, ethnicity, general state of health on a 10-point scale. Then label and group the samples according to... Excuse me,
that was
doctor,
just mean.
But maybe this could wait until the creation drop is actually complete.
Funny, but mean.
Faith in your agent?
It was hilarious.
Just focusing on the task at hand. Lieutenant, you'll radio the doctor down as soon as the area is secured.
Yes, ma'am. Don't worry, Doctor. We'll get it all worked out.
I hope so.
Bitch.
It's only the survival of the human species.
Are you great?
We're talking
great.
About.
Copy that, Doc. Patel out.
Did you double tap him?
No.
Yeah, I don't believe you.
Oh, get all the boxes.
Yep.
There's crates and stuff around.
Doing
make
so
sure you get off them, because you're gonna enter the respawn zone.
Here's a restock, by the way.
Just see what kind of goodies. Nah, I know this shit. Oh, there's a sniper rifle here.
What?
M1A. It should have a scope on it. Yours might be random, though.
I got light pads. It's really fucking nice.
Sorry, bro. You got your knee pad?
Yes, sir. I'm ready.
Maybe he's trying to tell you something.
Fuck off.
This part's fun.
That was a hell of a throw. Explodes. Johnson? Disconnected. Shit. Hello. Did it? Yeah. Not for long though, because I'm about to die. Alright. Yeah, I died. Well, I mean, I don't know what I'm gonna do. That was nice. All for nothing. How do I back out? Oh, he went off. He's not even online anymore. All right. Thank you for the light pads. Really running, damn.
Get in there. Finish the job. Burn the hell back. We don't want to burn it out. I'm the officer.
Oh crap. Damn, we're in a tight spot. doesn't restock medkits. What kind of country is this? Yeah, I'm dead. Quit this. Oh, that was easy. I don't know if my back. Well, Johnson is online. But he's not on the division. Let me text him. Stop behind me. I hear you over there. Don't know where you are, but I hear you. And then screw it. We'll do it. Challenge accepted. No, no, no. You really have to run in this game.
Symptomatic treatment can and should be done initially in the safety.
Not a fan. Should have got a med kit. I know I can have one in the chamber for 31 rounds. Game breaking glitch right there. What are these things right here? Alright.
then.
Captain, they've got a...
Telling you the truth.
Captain, we're getting overrun.
Better fly off. Mess you up, bird.
This is our turn. You think you could just come in here and steal what belongs to us? Huh?
I'm sorry, okay? I'm sorry. I didn't know it was yours. Please, just take whatever you want.
Sit down. Bully people in my town. Ouch. Yeah.
Let's get this over with.
So they almost killed me. I'm not as much of a badass as I thought. Take it. Hold up. Oh, thanks for the incendiary grenade. Been lost without that. And I'm here.
You should be close, Agent. Heads up, Agent. I've got something important for you.
You are now entering a safe area.
This doesn't look safe to me.
Good work, Agent.
So Johnson is grilling burgers. 20 minutes. How the hell did you get here?
Hey, what are you looking for? Nobody's got a better selection.
AK? What am I using?
Understand, I'm not saying everybody in there is an axe murderer.
Most of them are waiting on trial for possession.
Maybe next time.
But look, the harmless ones are gonna head home. It's a hard time, hardcore.
Services. Social hubs. Map, got it. Let's do this. Get some medical supplies. I was gonna say, pull out your weapon, fool.
The safe area.
We're in the bad part of town.
Detected.
Hey, you got any money? Huh? What kind of watch is that?
We can take them all.
Oops. What are you shooting at?
I've been locked in here for hours.
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
Oh. Yeah, just a minute, hostage. Let me get some electronics real quick. Hostage key required. Where do I get that from? Concealment. Do you got the key? Ooh, a scope. I will take that. A sports bag. I will take that. Wonder where it is. Oh, did I not grab it?
The civilians have been secured.
Alrighty. Gear. How could I forget you? I don't know if that was worth it or not, but I did it. Ooh, heavy duty pads, just what I always wanted. Rest easy, I beat the game. And cut resistant gloves. Let's go here, and then I'm going to go back to my base of operations and check my medical ping. What you looking at, fools? Weirdos just standing there like that? Do this. Oh, don't pop back up.
Oh man, I'm not eating any rats, okay?
You can't afford to be picky or squeamish. Do you understand that?
That's just gross. For how violent the city is. Tell you what to do. Where are you at? Oh, you look like a punk. Butt stroke.
Have a taste of this.
Oh, should have reloaded. I could blow up the fence. It's gonna make an entrance. Now, what is this little symbol? Tools. Don't know what I need them for, but I got them.
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
Hey, you got any money?
Whoops. Hold on, I got packs to look through. You're not going anywhere.
The civilians have been secured.
Yeah, see, that girl doesn't even want to leave.
This city needs heroes.
I will take that.
Like you.
I was looking at buying one of them. Let's actually equip that. I want the scar instead of this. $249,704. Okay. Oh yeah. Where to?
What the hell?
Really packed in here. That biohazard symbol. Okay. I don't know what that means. Medicine Field Hospital. I can do that.
You'll be missing out.
Wish I could get up there myself.
I won't bother you. Look it over.
Could do a lot of good for the city if we got that train yard up and running. Can't feel my toes.
Get your ass out there, huh?
Alright, I don't know if that was worth it or not. But now I know.
Just came in from Benitez. They're getting swamped down on Dyer Avenue.
Hey, I got what you need.
I won't bother you.
know you want what I'm selling.
Really?
Why do you look so weird? So that's all the ammo I get for my scar? Measly 100 rounds.
We've got a lot of hostiles inside, agents. They're holding Dr. Candle and her staff. We need those personnel back.
Let me know.
We can get the medical line functional.
We'll hold here to cover your back. Then we'll escort the medical personnel when you've retrieved them.
So basically, go in by yourself. We'll watch from back here. Aim so slow.
Me into the security system, I might be able to find Candle's location.
To adjust some settings here. Controls. Alright, I like that.
Patched in. Let's see what I can find. Can you see the CCTV feed? Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason they're still alive.
Well, let's go save her. Right after we look at this backpack.
There's a lot of these guys. But if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
And don't tell me how to run a firefight.
What the hell? I heard something. Did you hear something?
Additional hostiles detected.
Yeah, I would say. Strategic position right there. Oh shit.
Staff are still upstairs, stashed in the kitchen at Kobe's. Word is that they've really trashed the place. It would have broken my dad's heart to see it go to hell like this. We used to watch games there together. I think it's better my folks didn't live to see any of this. But then I think about all the people doing their best to keep going. That's who we do this for, Agent. Go get him.
Did you shut up already? I'm not gonna go in there.
To get to Kobe's, you'll have to pass by some contaminated areas. There used to be plenty of sick people being treated there before they got shot. So be careful.
That might be a civilian.
Over there.
Kill him.
Can't go over there.
Detected.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm just talking to myself.
The escort party's taking heavy fire from the roof. They can't move until you get up there and take down that gunner.
We're pinned down. There's no way we'll make it across alive unless someone can get up there and take out the big guns.
All yours, Agent.
Medicine Field Hospital. I did get a scar, though. Can you change how fast this moves? Because this is absolutely dreadful.
Alpha Escort, we have an agent on the roof. Has Candle made it to your position?
Affirmative. Sierra's staff just arrived. As soon as the hostiles on the roof are gone, we'll get her across safely.
Shoot!
yet?
He wouldn't stop shooting at me.
The medic safely across. Candle and all staff are counted.
The doctor
for.
Is a trophy.
No.
We're off to a good start, agents. Wish I could have had your back out all there, right. But I think we make a hell of a team anyway. When you get back to the base, we'll talk to Candle and we'll see what she can do for us.
Give me something good. Extended magazine. Yes, sir. No elevator here. Oh, did my buddies die? Good job, guys. You guys did good. Yeah, don't bother me. Talk to Jessica.
Well, look who it is. Thanks for getting me out of the garden. I've been in some hostile work environments before, but Jesus. Of course, it's not like this place is going to win any prizes either. Antique
that
equipment,
rendering, though.
Zero staff, patients lining up out the door. This isn't going to cut it.
We're doing the best we can, Dr. Candle. Any suggestions you might have, I'm happy to listen.
I know. Beggars, choosers, all that crap. What matters is beating this thing, but I can't do that without knowing more about it.
Here's a good place to start.
Dude, I'm a badass. Look at me.
Sarah is pretty sure Dr. Gordon Amherst had something to do with the outbreak.
God. That asshole. Saw him present a paper at Columbia once. He nearly started a riot. He's part of this. I need to talk to him. Anything of his you can find. Notebooks, laptops, close personal friends, I need that too. And we need to talk about live samples and antibodies. You're gonna be busy.
And you'll be?
Fixing this. Saving lives. Now if you'll excuse me, I'll get started.
Give me a second here. No one's watching.
That's what I call an improvement, Agent. You should charge more.
Have you turned the lights on?
Finally, a clinic. Gotta start somewhere. We've got enough staff to start tending to the public, but we've got our work cut out for us.
Remember, watch your back out there.
Can I help you? Everything's for sale.
Thank you.
Screw it. Got nothing better to do.
Remember, all sales are final.
An emergency services notification. All outdoor exercise routines have been indefinitely suspended as a matter of public safety.
The LMB's not active.
We got a supply drop that needs recovery. Together, we can tackle this. But I'm sure glad it's you out there and not me. Just remember that you're special. Because most people just don't survive when confronted with such heavily armed hostiles in large numbers. Sending coordinates.
No, Jesus.
Well, let's go. So I'm doing this for the blueprint. I'm also not really paying attention at the second. Interesting. I don't know. Alright. I'm back. Oh, I like this gun.
Fucking dumbass!
Is that really it? Oh. Of course I can't jump over that. Not what I wanted to do. Lagging son of a bitch.
Guys were trying to bet me that you'd bite it on that one, but I wouldn't take any of them. Mostly because I don't have any cash to use for bets, but also partially because I believe in you. Nice job.
Okay. Hold on a second. Actually, let's look at this new weapon I got.
Freaking out. I never want to see him again.
Those guys with the backpacks and the flamethrowers creep me out.
To us all.
Whatever. Don't even know what I'm looking at anyway.
We'll find a way to survive.
Bring me something.
Time to be sweet.
Open wide! All you can hold your breath. Oh. Screw you! Back off!
All right, I'll shoot you. Damn. What the hell was that? What? Someone just told me to keep walking? You?
What are you up to?
How goes it?
Oh. Guess I should follow my GPS. How far did I go? Should be about done eating. Fatty.
What are you gonna tell me what to do again? Keep on thinking about the virus.
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
That's right. Oh, I guess I should let him out before I leave.
Civilians are secured. A new agent is joining your team.
Jax Johnson.
That was something else.
You hear me?
Yeah, I got you.
Alright, it's taking me like not even 10 minutes, like 5, 6. I might as well fucking play for the remainder of my time before I have to go to fucking bed now, so. Awesome.
You don't blame me.
Not you. Kinda hella shafted me.
Well, I mean, what would you have done if I hadn't told you?
Jesus Christ. I wanna get
I wouldn't have known. I don't know, what the fuck? She didn't say shit.
What is this? Lootable object. Yeah, I'm just doing random encounters for medical.
Let me see if I have any missions for medical.
Well, no one else
yes,
is
gonna use
it. Hey, looters.
Hey, you wanna make me lead?
What?
You wanna make me lead?
What are you talking about?
You wanna make me leader? I have a mission for
you. Oh, yeah. Hold up, I'm healing here for a second. How do I do that? That was rhetorical. Oh, there you are. Yeah, I got this little cool guy. Do you got that?
What?
Do you have this little cool guy too?
Yeah, I use it. That's what we all use.
You what?
Leveling, yeah, a lot of people use it. Oh, we're level 6 now, wait.
Why am I getting shot at?
What missions haven't you done?
Man, I haven't did anything.
What level are you right now?
6.
Alright.
Where do you have us going?
Just follow me.
I think somebody's out there.
The Broadway Emporium? Is that where you're going to?
No, you're gonna bring up my damn mask. Yes.
Alright, no, I haven't did that one yet.
Alright.
Hold up a second. Yeah, it says that I have 2 people on this stream. I think one of them is me.
Yeah.
I think both of them are me, actually. Because I pulled it up on my computer.
This is Sparrow 3, over. We'll link up with you shortly.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Pretty sure I just stole your kills there.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
No, my sentry said my kills. Or you stole my sentry, so.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Behind us. I need ammo.
Sparrow 3 here. We're at your position and good to go.
missiles neutralized.
Good job.
I'm glad you showed up. Man, am I glad you're on our side.
Wow, look at that. It's actually really, really nice.
What?
I'm gonna screenshot that.
That was close. Good work there.
Don't let them take you.
Nah, that is cute.
Alright, fuck you then.
If you're gonna do it, you gotta do it right.
I don't wanna copy that bullshit.
Nah, I can't do it right either. Corpse launch.
Oh, what's you?
Yeah, I stood there the entire time and shot from afar.
Yeah, it gets boring for me after a while. This is a good way to change it up. Plus, the dark zone is top of that. It's just suicide.
What?
The only time snipers are good, trying to snipe, the only time snipers are effective now are in the dark zone is when you feel like going rogue and killing people. But...
A resupply?
No.
No, because that's what I need.
We're around, somewhere. Oh, a door. What does this button do? Leads to a back alley. With nothing in it.
What are you talking about? There's this little thingy here.
Well, it's nothing for me. So I'm like, whatever.
Yeah, I didn't get anything either, I don't think.
If it's if you open something that comes up in white off.
Yeah, I'm hurting on ammo. Not hurting.
Ugly. We could. Yes.
Oh, you can. Oh.
Yeah.
I really didn't think you could.
You're a dick.
I thought you'd just shoot through it. The sad part is I got points for it.
Yeah.
Hey, it worked. We've got three pigeons trapped in that box thing on the roof.
Great. I'll be back in like 20 minutes. Then I'll talk you through plucking and gutting.
I'm not doing that.
If you want to meet dinner, you are. Come on, it's the least I can do after you force me to learn friggin' CSS. You need to get some rubber gloves and your least shitty kitchen knife. Oh, and some scissors for the wings.
If I puke, it's on you. Like, literally.
Did you hear that?
You hit in your car? Yes.
Oh, no, never mind.
What's that? Good morning!
I think I handled that well.
You ran up to a guy. put a bomb on him.
Yes.
You do that in a mission, I'm not saving you.
I think it worked out well.
The dark zone's walled off, and with good reason. It's where the infection hit hardest, to the point where no one, not us, not LMB, not anyone, could hold it. Now it's a no man's land, full of people willing to take their chances with the virus to get away from the factions in the streets. And what happens behind those walls? Well, very little of it is good.
Should I start it? Oh, it's already level 8.
Yeah, that's because we're playing with you, even on the team leader.
Your group leader.
That's making it difficult to find out. This is shitty.
Okay, Agent, you're looking for any bills our pal Amherst used to spread his original virus strain. We know he used Ingles as one of his primary launching pads, so with any luck, there should be plenty of contaminated greenbacks lying around in there. As well as stores one of the bigger refugee camps we've been monitoring. Not to make a whole thing out of it, but if you don't find some unmutated virus I can use as a comp, we may as well give up any hope of creating a vaccine. So, you know.
How do you let their backpack thing on fire?
Yeah, they shoot it.
All the white circles on your
sounds
map.
Like there's a fire in the building.
I'll
start feeding Isaac the structural blueprints in case you need them.
Calculating route to emergency fire suppression system controls.
I think it's nice.
Are you talking to me?
Yes. Who the fuck else would I be talking to?
I can barely hear you.
Come over here.
Oh, I thought we were doing
come
this.
Come here.
Come hither?
No, come here. Can you hear me now?
Sure. Ooh, I need this.
No, you won't, my god.
Hey, Johnson, there's a resupply right there.
Yeah, I was gonna point out to you, dick. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
How about now?
Yeah.
How about now?
Are you supposed to be getting quieter?
No.
I'm scared, Johnson. I'm scared.
Why the fuck you go in there by yourself? Why are you being nosy?
Because I'm a firefighter. And a doctor. Okay. Oh, hey, here it is.
Warning. Emergency fire suppression system activated. System obstructed on upper floors. Manual override required.
Great. You keep going. I'll keep digging through these schematics and tell Isaac where the overrides are. Remember, Agent, you need to collect any bills you can find with the original virus strain. Check everything. Cash registers, charity donation stations, tip jars in the cafe. Any place you can think of that might involve cash.
I feel like there's enemies here.
Yes. We're going upstairs.
Object test negative for viral contamination. Object test negative for viral contamination.
Damnation.
powered mode? This is fucking ridiculous.
Frequency indicator.
Fuck. What the hell am I gonna do?
Object test negative for viral contamination.
Negative for viral contamination.
So those backpacks, what do you get out of them? Oh, there's enemies up here.
In armor. Yes, they're armor.
Gotta keep it hot over here. Time to burn.
Enemy down.
Retreat.
You're good.
Let's hope the cleaners haven't torched everything in the place before you locate those bills.
Even if they haven't, extreme heat destroys DNA. Over 200 degrees Fahrenheit, the covalent bonds break down, and the double helix starts unzipping like a cheap prom dress.
One more reason to keep them at bay, Agent.
Like I said, no pressure.
Object test negative for viral contamination. Object test negative for viral contamination. Warning. Fire hazard detected.
According to the schematics, there should be an emergency override up ahead.
Virus-infected bills somewhere nearby. Keep an eye out, but just don't lick them.
Warning. Fire hazard detected.
I found another manual override for the fire suppression system. Sending Isaac the location now.
By the way, it's just me asking now.
Alert. Hostiles detected nearby.
What?
The boss. Shit ton of guys and a boss should be coming out.
Thank you.
dead horse, Agent, but I need those bills. Intact. And room temperature, no crispy edges. Crispy means heat, means off comes the prom dress.
And try not to get yourself killed in the process. Crispy agents aren't much use to us either.
Warning. Viral contamination confirmed.
Keep your eyes peeled, Agent. We just got a report from JTF observers outside the building. More cleaners arrived while you were busy upstairs.
I know I've said this before, but I need those bills in mint condition, so to speak.
Warning. You are now entering the contaminated area. Exiting the contaminated area.
Isn't it funny?
A little.
Cause Senki's here. I want to get close to you.
Recommend targeting portable chemical reservoir. Alert. Hostiles approaching.
All right, that's close enough for me.
Alert. Hostiles approaching.
The fuck?
Above us.
Yeah.
I'm impressed, Agent. Virus in that place was like looking for needles in a haystack. But damned if you didn't pull it off. I can't wait to get my hands on them. Oh, and Agent? I'm buying the next round. Assuming there ever is one.
You know you'd be such a bitch.
Six 40. I honestly don't care if we go out tonight or not.
Yeah, I might not. I really need to pay the damn D4 bar bill though for Negley.
Thank you, Agent. That strain sample you secured told us a lot. I've prepared a report for posterity and the DCD. Have a look.
Oh. I can upgrade the medical wing. How far away are we? A hot minute.
What? Are you able to go into the dark zone? Yeah, no, you're not.
What level do you have to be to get in there? 10?
It's Christ. I want to give a big fuck you to whoever sent me this place. It's knee-deep in dead bodies, which means it's drawing cleaners like flies. If I can keep myself from getting fried, I think I can get the power flowing. But that's a big
if.
If
you want to go ahead and upgrade your medical wing, you can do that now. I'll just wait.
We confirmed phase one was a success.
Alright.
From the talents, levels 28 through 30. Jesus. The dark zone is fucking no man's land.
Boom.
There's an extraction area activated right now in the dark zone. So right now there's probably a shit ton of people fucking fighting. It's in zone one. Chop it in 35 seconds.
Yes! I got my virus lab. Finally enough equipment and staff to do proper analysis. Thank you, Agent.
Samples of the original green poison pathogen, the ones we recovered off the currency used as a primary transmission vector, let us take a closer look at the virus's basic genome. What I found was clear evidence the bug had been manufactured. There's genetic material there from a half dozen other pathogens bolted onto smallpox to make a more efficient killing machine.
Active echo beacon detected.
I'm just worried about Swanson.
Not worried about it.
I wouldn't be worried. I'm not worried about it as an immediate thing. I'm worried about it for long term. Over time.
It's only for a month.
True.
I know they'll be hard to get, but see what I can do.
Looks perfect. I can't thank you enough.
So,
but I will bring
missions,
you something from my wine rack.
Maybe one more level. Not all of them, but for all my missions.
Decontamination facilities have been a long time coming.
After, like, level
now
27
we can store and maintain the hazmat gear.
Because there's a mission to go to the Russian consulate. Of course, it's the fucking Russians. There's a mission to go to the Russian consulate and, what's it called? And question a viral expert that's held up in there. And after that, you have next to no missions left. The dark zone is tipping right now.
Echo available for playback nearby.
So, for my recovery station, if I mod it to where allies regain their ammo as they reload, it still heals you, right? Because it doesn't have it in the description like the others do.
Yeah, Is it one of your healing drop downs?
Yeah, it's a modification for it.
Are you using it for pulse?
No, for first aid station or support station.
You're fine.
You need better gear.
Get a load of this. Take care, and I'll see you around.
Have you just been running towards me the entire time?
Yeah, I was bored.
Oh man, I'm sleepy.
Active echo beacon detected.
Oh crap, this means we're not gonna have a cook, are we? For 3 days.
I just have a little cold. Didn't sleep right, that's all. Sorry, sir. I'm gonna need you to come with me. Hey, let go of me!
Let him go, Mark! Mark! He's fine! Let him go!
Are you seeing this too?
How much the JTS?
I need 1,800 more medical points to have everything unlocked in the medical wing.
Survival of the fittest, baby.
What was that?
I'm just happy that the what?
Something went off. So how do I get these tools or whatever it is?
You need tools, you break down items.
Oh. Yeah, I'm an idiot.
Boss, we confirmed phase one was a success. Repeat, phase one success. Flow steady, tank health solid.
Roger that, good to hear. You boys got Hudson Yards clean.
Confirmed infected, 47.
Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire! Small arms fire! Looters have us in their sights! JTF, hearing this? Please respond!
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates.